He's not going to forget what just happened with that flip off and that little shoulder block there.
CM Punk, after that face-off with John Moxley. Moxley seemed a little frustrated, right? He gave a shoulder tackle, he showed a birdie to CM Punk. And after that, when everything was done, CM Punk was jumping with one foot, stating indirectly that he is perfect for the match. He is now having, he doesn't have any injuries now. He has been recovered.